How much water will we lose from this cup on a Ryanair landing?
But first, let's see how much water we lose on the Ethiopian Airlines landing.
Calculating successful landing.
Nothing has gone, not even a splash.
Now let's try it on an EasyJet flight.
10 seconds from landing.
Oh, we've lost a bit there. I've got a wet hand.
Let's see how we get on Ryanair.
I know how this one is gonna go. Uh-oh, any second now. Wet and wild.